More and more devices are being connected to the internet. Not only computers and phones, but also gadgets and household appliances, like fridges and lamps. We want to protect privacy and make the internet more secure by enabling people to see and control what devices in their home networks are doing. That's why we have developed our open source SPIN software. SPIN is short for Security and Privacy for In-Home Networks. Software that gives the end user more control of their home network. But how does this work? SPIN monitors and visualizes data streams of all smart devices in the home network. The APIs will be available to integrate this in any user interface or app. Additional options are being developed to reinforce home network security. For example, it will be possible to specify in advance what internet connections are allowed by using the MUT file. That will have big security benefits. And the plan is to enable traffic volume alerts as well. To make the internet even safer for consumers, we want to co-create with partners. For example, with CPE manufacturers and with internet service providers to develop SPIN any further. We are already working with Peter Steinhaus's company, Embed. Peter, can you tell me something more about Embed?
Sure. Embed is a Switzerland-based software company focused on open source development for CPEs and also heavily involved into Linux driver development. We are also acting as a commercial backend for the DDWT project, so we are providing funds for the ongoing development. And since more than 10 years now, we are also heavily involved into the OpenWT development as well.
Why do you believe that SPIN can contribute into the security market?
Well, what I love about SPIN is that it's open source and it's also developed in connection with standardization authorities. So we think this is the best way to make some impact into the industry.
And how do you think that SPIN will fit into your projects?
Well, we would like to integrate SPIN as a standard or also as an option for OpenWT. Helping other parties to easily integrate an IoT security solution into their products later.
What do you believe that the benefits of SPIN are for the internet?
I hope that SPIN is playing an important role to make the internet much more safer and secure, because the current threats coming from IoT devices are still not having the big impact, but we see that in the future. And the more we can spread standardized security solutions over the internet, the safer we will make the internet.
Do you want to know more or like the idea of partnering with us? Just drop us a line at spinforhome@sodn.nl.